Hi guys, well I thought I would share what's in my makeup bags that I took with me to Florida on our Christmas vacation. These are all three new bags that I was trying out. As many of you know, I'm a bagaholic. I love all kind of makeup bags, I mean purses, travel bags, you name it. These are all from Stella and Dot. And they're three different sizes, you can see. I do have right back there my toiletry case. That's the same one I've taken before, and I will link that video below. Sometimes it changes what's in it, but it's the same case I got at Target. They don't have that exact one, so I didn't want to really show it, but they have some similar. So anyway, this is my newest one, and I absolutely love this one. It's the Slim Poof, and I have this one out here because I wanted to show you the size difference. This is our original Poof. Many of you are familiar with this. It comes in all different patterns. So I wanted to show you, this is what the Slim Poof looks like. And I really love this size because it's perfect for makeup brushes. So in this one, I did carry this with me. I just put some skincare that I'm currently trying out, and I wanted it separate since it took up quite a bit of space. I wanted it separate from my other toiletries. So this is kind of just out here for size reference, but I will link it below. So if you guys are interested in any of the different patterns, whatever, this is a great bag and I really like it. And all these bags are very nice. Like, you can wipe them clean. They're very nice, you know, material. So for the Slim Poof, this is the black one. It also comes in like a white cream color, kind of with almost like a little leopard print. This is the black and gold. Love, love this size. I'm so happy with this one. And as you can see, I just have my beauty blender. I put it in a bag because it was still damp the morning I left. And then that little bitty Dior lip gloss. So as you can see, I still have all kinds of room. So some of you may want to use this as a makeup bag and throw it in your everyday purse. But I used it for my brushes. You can see, again, I have all kind of room. It has a pretty lining on the inside. These were all the brushes that I took here. And some of them, you know, are pretty long. There was one brush that wouldn't fit in there just because it's an especially long brush. Like, this one's probably my next longest, and it fit in here perfect. So most brushes do fit in there. So this is what I put all of my makeup in. And if you're familiar with this pattern, we have it in a couple of other items as well. And I got this one because it matched my getaway bag. So love this one. Again, it comes in a few other colors. We have a black and cream one if you're not into the loud bright colors, but I liked it. I wasn't sure how this was going to work for makeup. You could also use this as your toiletry bag if you're someone who doesn't take many toiletries. I usually keep the same bag and just keep it filled all the time. But it actually carries a lot. I was really impressed. So this is that brush I was telling you about. This is what I use for my hourglass powder. It's a Sephora Pro Airbrush 55. So it's like a really, really long brush. So that's just why I didn't want to mess the actual brush hairs up. So I just put it in here. So let's start taking things out. So I have my new Tartlet in Bloom. I haven't even talked about this. It was a Christmas present to myself. I got it on sale from Ulta when I got like a little coupon code. So that was great. You know what? I didn't end up even using this. So there's the first little sneak peek. You can see how pristine and pretty it still is. Really looking forward to using this one. Though I don't have the original. So you can see that fits in there. I mean, with plenty of room, and that's like a pretty decent sized palette. Something I've done for quite some time now, especially makeup bags that are like darker on the inside and it's hard to find things, is put all of my like little liner type things in a little baggie. So this is like a little snack size baggie. That way I'm not digging around in the bottom, you know, of a bag. So I have a Jordana Easy Liner in khaki. I have my MAC, or no, this isn't the MAC. I didn't bring the MAC. This is the Laura Mercier Plumberry Liner. The Milani Most Natural Lip Liner. This is just something I use, the NYX Wonder Pencil, like to touch up any brow issues I may have. And then this is a new liner I bought when I was down there because I can't find this in any of our CVS stores here. This is the Milani Liner in Nude. I was hoping it would be a good dupe for the Most Natural, but it's not. It's a little bit too pink, you can see, but it's still pretty. I ended up bringing two of the Anastasia Brow Wiz, the medium brown and the taupe. I usually wear the taupe, but sometimes I like to use both. And then my Chanel liner in Marine, which is pretty much the only liner I use. And then the It Cosmetics Ombre Bronzer. Trying to kind of use that up a little bit, and it's just one of my favorites. The Benefit Stay Don't Stray. Again, my favorite eyeshadow primer. Let's just start pulling things out here. It Cosmetics CC Cream. The Hourglass Powder in Diffused. I bought two mascaras. I always bring two mascaras. This is the L'Oreal Voluminous Butterfly. Some pointed Q-tips. Always have to have those. Eyelash Curler, if you're wondering. My favorite. You can't really see the name on there, but it's the Shiseido. A Becca Mineral Powder Foundation. Favorite under eye concealers is the Maybelline Fit Me. The other mascara I brought is the Lancome Hypnose Drama. Two blushes. I actually brought one to give to my mom. I'd mentioned this in my favorites recently. So this is the Tarte blush in Stellar and the Tarte blush in Sincere. These came in that little kit. Again, I showed these in my recent December favorites. There were four blushes. Again, I gave one to my mom. This is pretty much my most used gloss. This is the Rimmel Stay Glossy in Nonstop Glamour. The Pixi Brightening Peach Corrector. I don't leave home without this. This is the Dior Lip Balm. As you can see, I'm getting pretty low on that one. As far as lipstick, I only brought a couple. I think one maybe in my purse. This is MAC Faux. And I think the only other one I brought was my Too Faced Naked Dolly. And that is in my purse. Concealer, Concealer X from Physicians Formula. And the other gloss I brought was MAC in Pur. And then I got this in like a little sample bag. This is the Chella Eyebrow Defining Gel. And then last is the Ready Set Gorgeous. And you know, I mix that with the It Cosmetics. And then you could see how much room I still had in here. So I could have put like a ton more makeup, but I really liked using this. I was surprised at how much it held. I really liked it. Again, it's the first time using it. I would use this for toiletries, makeup. It was great. Again, I'll link it below and the other items if you're interested. So that is a look at everything I brought with me on our vacation. I tend to think I'm going to wear more makeup than I do. Like a lot of times eyeshadow is something I'll skip out on and just do my regular makeup. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Thank you so much and we'll see you next time. Bye.